What's up, guys? It's your boy Leo, and I'm back with another one. Second post of the day. We are on fire. Now, before we get started, I know I say this a lot. I said it in the past few videos, but we are on our way to 100 subscribers. That's the goal. Let's get to 100 subs by the end of the month. So, you watching, do your part. Pause the video right now. Subscribe to the channel. Turn on post notifications, but go ahead, watch the video to the end. I'm positive you will enjoy it, because we're watching Polo G.
Tears falling and it's licking in your cup. All you really want is love, baby. All you really want is love.
Yeah, that's the one. Anyway, guys, I have a feeling this isn't one of his usual songs, you know. I mean, we know what he usually talks about, but this one is called Epidemic. So he's actually got something to say in this one. I got a feeling. But let's not waste any time. Let's get straight into it. Let's go!
Epidemic on the fucking track.
Already. The tune. I feel it. I'm gonna start this over.
D-Mac on the fucking track.
Taj Money.
Listen, you guys don't know. When the song starts off with that, with those hums, like he just did. Yeah, it does something to me, man. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna run this thing back one more time, I promise. Wait, okay, let me not promise. I might do it once or twice more. I'm sorry. I got to. It's Polo G. And another thing. I'm afraid for this one. I'm actually afraid for this one. Because the music already got me. And I would actually want to hear what he has to say. So I got to listen to the words too. Oh. Tough it out with me, man. Tough it out with me, please. Stick with me.
It's money.
All right, here we go. Oh, how the bass came in, man. Hold on. I heard something, hold on. The pause after the beat drop. Oh my gosh. I love those. I'm sorry, guys. Please listen. I'm sorry for keep going back. But I got to. You guys don't understand.
Pause, money.
I'm gonna try not to go back, guys. I'm sorry.
I'm so sick of farewells and RIP and attention.
First line. I'm so sick of farewells and RIPs. Lil Peep. X, Juice WRLD, Pop Smoke, and now recently King Von. This gotta stop, man. What's going on? Let me not speak on that, man. I'm not trying to get emotional in here. But for obvious reasons, we gotta run that back. Not all the way. Just before he starts rapping.
I'm so sick of farewells and RIP. In the trenches yelling, gang, gang, mom ties what I bleed. Don't claim to be a op, cause niggas die from that disease. He gon' let that nine blow with ease. Can I speak my mind? Can I breathe? I know she might cry if I leave. I've been fooled by liars and thieves. I sell my rollie, but I know time cannot free. Get my pussy up, it's over with. Well, if he act like he bout it, then put him on the list. You better pick out a casket, cause they going quick. They gas him up, not tick.
You better pick out a casket, cause they going quick. Before this rap stuff took off for him, he was really in the streets. So he's talking from experience, bro. It's crazy.
Shedding when they post this pic. I know about some fluky shit. I heard he died on the lick. My whole squad's from the Windy City, where you bound to see the coldest shit. I'm so sick of
farewells and RIPs. In the trenches yelling gang gang, my ties what I bleed. Don't claim to be out, cause niggas die from their disease. Listen, one thing you should know about me, right? When I hear a song that really hits, I pick up the lyrics like that. Especially the hook. In this song, he's really talking about some stuff, right? But it's catchy as hell. Those are the easiest to pick up.
He gon' let that nine blow with ease. Can I speak my mind? Can I breathe? I know she might cry if I leave. Promise to my son that the streets won't get no more of me.
Promise to my son the streets won't get no more of me. This is deep. This guy's deep. I knew he was gonna talk about something serious, man. I just knew it. I had a feeling. Let's keep listening, though.
Remember every line from that obituary poetry. See, they peep on balling now, just go back to ignore me. Bump heads like Marvin Gaye, let's get it on. Ain't for the head, that chopper spray, we get them gone. Independent, her hair down, and she feeling grown. Trying to correct her flaws, she filled with silicone. And she ain't...
I'm sorry for pausing a lot, but listen to what he just said. Trying to correct her flaws, she filled with silicone. Listen, let me talk to you women real quick. Look at me. You're beautiful. You don't gotta fix anything. You don't. You really don't. Men are gonna like you regardless, alright? You don't gotta change nothing to feel like you're worth something, you know? Your imperfections are what make you perfect. That's all I wanna say, man. I mean, I'm not saying, like, you shouldn't, but you don't have to.
I'm so sick of farewells and RIP. In the trenches yelling gang gang, mob ties what I bleed. Don't claim to be a op, cause niggas die from that disease. He gon' let that nine blow with ease. Can I speak my mind? Can I breathe? I know she might cry if I leave. I've been fooled by liars and thieves. I sell my rollie, but I know time cannot freeze.
That was amazing. That was amazing. Y'all don't sleep on Polo, man. He's in this for the long run. He's just gonna get bigger and bigger. Trust. Longevity. That's what he's on. Anyway, guys, that's the end of the video. Please like if you enjoyed. Hit the subscribe button. You know, comment down below what you think of the song. And if you have any suggestions, like things for me to react to, put that in the comments as well. It's been your boy Leo, and I'm out. Catch y'all in the next one.